We're still on the road, working to secure those agreements, when trouble erupted here. The ever cantankerous British consul in Honolulu, Mr. Richard Charlton, who had been non-stop grief for the government, dramatically presented his complaints about Hawaii's mistreatment of British subjects to Lord Paulette when they met up in Mexico. Charlton was on his way to Britain. As commander of a British battleship, Paulette came to Hawaii to investigate and to demand special attention, particularly from Mr. Charlton, his friend, whose spurious land claims had tied up Hawaiian courts for years. The drama leading up to Thomas Square began right there. February 11th, he arrived. This is 1843. On the ship Carisport, he demanded to see the king.